वेलकम एवरीवन टू आवर नेक्स्ट ऑनलाइन SAP लर्निंग ट्यूटोरियल सीरीज। हियर इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल वी विल सी वन ऑफ द ईयर एंड एक्टिविटी लाइक हाउ टू डिफाइन वर्जन फॉर ईच फिजिकल ईयर इन SAP। टू डिफाइन द वर्जन फॉर ईच फिजिकल ईयर, इंटर ट्रांजेक्शन कोड OKEQ इन SAP कमांड बॉक्स, देन प्रेस इंटर। These are the version list over here. Here I am define the physical. I am going to define the physical year for version 0. Select version 0 here. Then after click on setting for each physical year. Enter your controlling area here. By default the version will come over here. Then after click on continue. Select one of these entry. Then after click on copy as here, enter the fiscal year for which you are going to define the version. Value date here. Then after press enter. It's a pop-up message. You are about to change the exchange rate type or value date. Click on continue here. Now you can see here number of entries copied 1. Then after press save. By this way you can define the version for each fiscal year in SAP. It's a year end activity. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe our channel on YouTube.